Diogo Jota's first half strike was his sixth goal in 10 championship appearances for Wolves this season. Burton were beaten 40 at home for the second time in 5 days as Wolves cruised to a victory that lifted them to second in the championship table. The visitors led inside 5 minutes when Diogo Jota calmly slotted home Romain Cesc poked in the second, and Ruben Vinger all but made sure of a seventh league win from 11 games with a fine near-post finish to make it 30. Burton, hammered 40 by Aston Villa on Tuesday, saw Wolves match the scoreline through Leo Bonatini's strike. Wolves climb back above Sheffield United, who had beaten the Molineux club midweek, thanks to a dominant display that could have ended with an even more emphatic result. Relive Saturday's EFL action. Jota had 4 decent attempts on goal, while Ruben Neves also went close and captain Danny Bath hit the post with a late header. The Brewers managed only 2 shots on target, with a Jamie Allen strike that was well saved by John Ruddy in the first half, the nearest they came to scoring. Nigel Clough's Burton side, who have just 2 wins from their 11 league fixtures, remain a point above the relegation zone. Wolves head coach Nuno Espirito Santo: "It means a lot coming back from a bad result and knowing that you cannot stay there in the moment of sadness, but to react, and the boys did that today and I am very proud of them. We controlled the game very well. We must say that we have the momentum the first time we arrive on the box of Burton and we score. Everything changes from there and it is important to keep going and keep believing, keep increasing the result. The boys played really, really well. Burton manager Nigel Clough: "It's a pretty horrible week for us. We had a good result at QPR last weekend and we were looking forward to this week. We are not giving ourselves a chance in games at the moment, 30 down at half-time in both games and the game is over from that point. Both of the first 2 goals today were avoidable, in fact the first 3 were in the first half. With better defending we don't concede them.